because he was called a murderer. So many such things were given, child molester, because he came out with a graph confirming that climate change is happening or global warming is happening. He built the temperature data backwards to 1,000 years back using tree ring data. So that they said it is all fraud, it is all cooked up, and they started attacking him. Now the court has given permission that he can file a defamation case against them and they can be taken to the court. So this is, and now that the new president is coming, the scientists are all afraid now. So they are taking all the backup of the data so that they cannot manipulate the data and say all these scientists have combined into a conspiracy and destroyed, and they just created the hoax of climate change. So coming to this, the control of nature, we all, our present thinking is based on control of nature. We think we have mastery over nature. It comes basically because of our religious attitudes. We think we are made in the image of God himself. So the God has given dominion over the creation to human beings only. So we can do anything and get away with it. Unless we get out of that and see that nature can retaliate, and that is exactly what is happening now. We don't have much time. Many scientists give us only a decade of time. A decade of time to radically change, not decade of time to keep and wait. Things are going very pretty bad. So it may not be pleasing to many people, because we assume as a humanity and as a society also, we have always been thinking that tomorrow will be like today, or it will be better than today. We are not ready to accept tomorrow is going to be completely different.